Morning students, today we'll move to the another chapter, that is the tale of a tale. The tale of a tale, the first tale is T-A-L-E, tale, it means story, and second tale is T-A-I-L, tale, the pigtail. You know that pony jo pandit logon ki hoti hai, that is called as pigtail. The tale of a tale, ye kahani hai ek pigtail ki. But before starting the story, let us come to the writer of the story, R.K. Narayan. He was the leading author of early Indian literature in English, along with Mulk Raj and Raja Rao. R.K. Narayan was an Indian writer known for his work set in fictional South Indian turned to Malgudi. He was born on 10th October 1906. This is the famous story of R.K. Narayan. So let's just start the story. The story starts from a classroom and the class is standard 5. All the students were busy in their own work and were continuously laughing. Suddenly, Swami enters and his eyes rolled to the blackboard and he saw tail written in huge letters. Tail, T-A-I-L, tail. He ran towards the board and rubbed it off. Without a word, he approached P and slapped him. He again turned to Shankar and slapped him also. Then all the three were fighting with each other, tearing, scratching and kicking one another. Then the bell rang. Just then Rajam, Somu and Mani entered. The teacher also entered and they all stood shocked. The teacher was old Tamil Pandit, the most talented teacher in the school. Somu and Mani parted with great difficulty by the teacher. Then Swami pointed towards Shankar, but Shankar also denied. Meanwhile, Mani covered their mouth with his hand and asked, "Anyway, what is a tale? Who has written this?" Swami cried loudly, having tears in his eyes, and said, "They call me Rajam's tale." Mani and Rajam were sworn enemies. Rajam very angrily asked, "Who dares to talk of Mani?" Very angrily asked, "Who dares to talk to Rajam here?" Then Somu smiled in a sarcastic way and asked, "If they have, what can you do?" Before Mani could say anything, Somu cried and said loudly to Mani, "You think too much of yourself and your powers." After hearing this, Mani rushed towards him and pushed him on the ground before he kicked him and slapped. The three youngsters could hardly believe their eyes. Somu and Mani, the best friends, were fighting. They were fighting as if it seems that they will kill each other. The three boys looked at each other and without wasting time, they ran towards their school headmaster. The headmaster burst into laughter. At first, he laughed, but the seriousness of the boys made him to go to the ground. He also called Piyun to go with him. The fighters, means Mani and Somu, rolling and rolling over one another everywhere in the field. The headmaster, the peon, picked them apart. Swami was very surprised and thought the friendship that the strength of Somu and Mani had was not possessed by anyone else in the world. All the five boys quietly followed the headmaster to his room. And here the story ends. Students, you have any confusion, any doubts, you can ask in your next class. Thank you.